Cheryl. I think we need to talk. Is there something wrong? Are you mad at me? Oh. It's just... It's not working. What do you mean? It's just that we're two different people, and it just doesn't feel right. I'm your daughter. You gave birth to me. And that was a long time ago, Cheryl. Okay, people change. It is not you. It's me. Totally me. Are you dumping me? You've always been way more into me than I have been into you. I mean, remember when you were six and you wanted to have those matching swimsuits so badly? You remember that?
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
See? Don't you want somebody who's as invested in this relationship as you? I mean, don't you deserve that? Don't you want that?
Yes.
Well, good! Of course you do. Good for you. Now go and get it. You know? Good. That's great to hear. You know, we gave it a good go. Sure, we did. We did. We had some fun. It's just, you know, relationships kind of run their course. They hit the wall sometimes, you know? Ooh, gosh. Oops. I gotta run. I got a training session. I'm kind of late. So I'm gonna just skedaddle out of here. Yeah. Let's go. I'll walk you to the door. Alrighty, good. Well, you, good luck to you. You take care. Alrighty, bye-bye. Uh-huh.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. See you later. Bye-bye.